Replicating an historical vessel is difficult under any circumstances, but the task is especially challenging when the boat predates photography, neither plans nor physical remains of the actual boat survive. In order to design and build a reasonably authentic Erie Canal boat of the 1825 period, we've had to deploy a wide range of research techniques over a broad range of resources. While this situation certainly made our job more difficult, at the same time we found ourselves energized, intrigued, and excited by the challenge. We relentlessly dug through official documents, examined, analyzed, and interpreted hundreds of drawings, paintings, illustrations, and prints. We reviewed stories of canal travelers, searched hundreds of local newspapers of the period, and examined other boats of similar design. By combining all this research with our own technical expertise and experience in traditional boat building methods, we were able to fit the puzzle pieces together. The result was a credible, historically accurate set of plans from which we could start construction. But we're leaving ourselves open to discovery and revelations. Even though our project is well underway, the exploration and research process is ongoing. The story of the canal and the story of this canal boat belong to the community. This Erie Canal boat connects us to Buffalo's history, and it captures the essence of our heritage, our culture, and our potential.